like in the first week, we were putting in the topics and picking out what we want. And then at the final portion, it said to download the packet, which I did. And then it puts it into the Word document. And then I went through to make, you know, grammatical changes and stuff. So it gets saved here. Now, is it that now the version that I have here is different than what is uploaded into the system?
That's fine. So what we're going to look at first, right, is what you upload. Yeah.
Okay. So this early persuasion journal is not, this was just a practice run, so to speak, to start the process, not necessarily.
Absolutely. This is kind of like your rough draft, right? This is your space to create a first draft. And you'll see, right, technology is never going to produce something perfect. The best product is going to start with technology, and then you're going to edit it, the same as, you know, with an essay or anything else, right? And that's what you're doing when you download the Microsoft Word document. You're downloading your rough draft. You're polishing, like you said, whether you're checking for grammar, using Grammarly to do that, or checking on your own, or whether you want to add some more content, that's totally fine. You know, what you will submit is the Microsoft Word document, and that will be true for every single assignment this quarter. You're going to submit a Microsoft Word document into our Blackboard course shelf.